It's a key part of the rejuvenation of downtown High Point, and it's getting ready to open for the first time. The Nito and Mariana Qubein Children's Museum will hold its grand opening this weekend. A special preview happened yesterday for the major donors who made it all happen. They were able to mingle and play within the nearly two dozen exhibits and the double-decker carousel out back. The grand opening is happening tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.